Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We just made our way to the ruins. Hope we can get a little further in here and get some insight into the puzzle in a test mine. Time will only tell if we are able to do so, or if that's a valid tactic even. Well, the ruins look to be in ruins. Just saying. I wonder what manner of surprises await us here. Alright, just looking around. Mapping out the walls here so I can get a good view of the room from the map. And I'd say we have it. Hope this one doesn't require some kind of number. Hello? What's going on here? Oh. Why'd it switch back? Not getting too far in here so far. Is there a button nearby or something? Look next to the door. Slime? Oh. The ground at this point collapses under the weight of the group. Before anyone can react, you fall into the abyss. So Trina's lucky and escapes the trap. So is Selena, but the others not so much. Cellar area. Well, there's one way in. Hopefully we'll be able to get out at some point. Oh, look at that. And look at that. There's a lot of rubble and stuff here. Oh. Selena carefully examines the strange apparatus in front of the rock face. Its function is unknown, but in the floor dust under the machine. Under the floor dust under the machine, small amber fragments are visible. Right, this powers the... Alright, so we put the amber in there. That's how that works. Can I use our pickaxe here? I didn't mean to hit that. Register my mouse clicks. What else? Can't help but think that some of this wall could be cleared away, maybe? But I don't seem to be having any effect. Maybe we just put the amber in there, that'll be all we need to do. Let's try over here as well, just the hell of it. Nope. Okay. Yes. Special. It's special, alright. There we go. The piece of amber brings the strange machine to life. Slowly the upper part closes and a humming sound fills the air. You see that a pulsating flow of energy spreads from the unit to the ground. I do see that. Oh, these lights turned on. So, it operated a gate. In the test mine. Can't help but think that... the same thing would happen here. But the gate is probably... you know, it might have opened the gate up... that wouldn't make any sense, for it to open the gate upstairs. Unless it fell. Maybe it used to be up where that hole was. So if we can levitate back up. Now it's hard to see where the hole might be. It's somewhere over here, I think. But if we turn off... the ceiling texture, we can see the hole more clearly right there. Alright, so let's try levitation. Good. There's two holes? Or is this the hole we just went through? We're somewhere else, aren't we? Are we? It unmapped itself. Why did it unmap? Same spot, isn't it? Yeah. In the hole you go, huh? Well, I'm remapping the room. What the hell? Sorry guys, I'm just kind of particular about this. Now what about the gate? Is the gate open? The gate is open. So my guess is it fell through the machine. The only thing that makes sense to me. I'm gonna turn back the ceiling textures on in a second. So we were supposed to fall down there. If I head east from here, don't go down the... the hole. The hole's there. I guess in order to put the hole into the map, it reset the map. It's the only thing I can think. It's not a bug. It's a feature. I don't mean to rag on these guys. They made an awesome game. Alright, so we made it this far. Let's put a save in, so we don't have to do that again. As you pass through the door, part of the ceiling collapses and buries the passageway. Okay, I'm glad we saved. Right before that. Alright. Now get back that way. So we have this strange thing over there. Oh, we have a hole over there, which we can, I assume we can levitate up. Now what if we... The panel in the center of this strange device moves down gently as soon as you stand on it. We're going down. Underground ruins. That's pretty exciting. I wonder if there's any beasties in here for us to fight. I mean, it would make sense the place is deserted. But I wouldn't be surprised if we ran into some monsters. Whoops. Just mapping everything out here. Alright. Very interesting place, I must say. Ah, there are monsters. Wait a second. They're in this tunnel. Where are you? Wait, is it those? Are these monsters? He's X, right? I thought they were being repelled like the others. Might as well get rid of them. They have a whole whopping 3 XP each. Woohoo! This is great for the whirlwind, it's gonna hit all of them. Slowed down because of so many things on the screen at once. We'll chop them down to size in no time. A couple of those whirlwinds. Gonna soften them right up. Everybody gets a turn. Step right up. Get your butt thrashed by the whirlwind. Oh my, they're going right in for... what's her name? Sabine. I'm gonna have to move her. Sleep spell on Citrine, huh, which worked. I want to free her from her slumber, but I don't want it to... I don't want to be attacked by the Gizak. I'm hitting our... I was going to say cleric. Our white mage. You could say a healer, actually. So. Alright, another whirlwind. Hit this thing. Oh, she's asleep. Never mind. She's moving. Attacking that one. So funny, they didn't move to attack us, so we had to walk right into their faces. Falled in critical hit. Was that 5 points though for a critical hit? Hard to make out the number sometimes. It might have been 85 or something. Yay! Don't deflect the spell! That is not permitted. However, you may fail spells. That's fine. Sleep spell on Melvin? And then who else? Melvin again? Alright, you hit that one. That one. Oh, you're sleeping. You're sleeping. Alright. You hit this one. And then, hold on a second. Okay. Alright, you're hitting that one. I'm sure you had a wake up. I mean, you might have a spell like that. A wake up for everybody. Let's wake up Nelvin, because his whirlwinds are helping us out here. Sleep spell again. Ah! Nelvin again? And they went on him twice. They really don't like him. He's got good magic defense, I think. We're gonna move him over. If they put him back to sleep again, I'm just gonna bring Citrine back. Some good hits in there. Alright. He is back. Ready to thrash your insectoid butts. Wake up for Citrine. You hit that one. You hit that one. I guess you'll hit that one. She's hitting that one. Yeah, we're good. Wakey wakey. I have a feeling this whirlwind is going to finish off some of them. Okay. Maybe two of them? No, maybe just one of them. Oh, deflected the spell. Got killed anyway. Unless that was the other one deflecting him. Alright. So. Back to this one. Get that one. Thank you. One more whirlwind for the road. And let's try to heal somebody. Valden. Alright, medium. I keep trying to mouse. He can't mouse. There's no mouse wheel back then. At least I don't think so. Medium healing Valden. My Amiga didn't have a mouse wheel. It took a little while to get destroy all these things. They gotta be almost dead though. Yay. It's still slow, even though we've got rid of most of them. Hooray, get rid of this one too. Thank you very much. 23 experience for all that. What a waste. Oh! We've got the flames. The flames over here. Before I make any kind of move, let's save. I'm gonna make a new save, because I want to keep that this 176 here above this. For before the cave-in. This is episode 176 after cave-in. Alright. You gonna be able to make sense of this here? We've got two yellowish flames and a blue flame. Now blue is considered to be the hottest flame. I have no idea what that means in this context. Oh, there's another one. Same. Two yellows and blue. Also here. But what does it all mean? There's another one. Doesn't seem like you can interact with them in any way. Stop me from trying. Just trying various stuff. Unknown. That's not what I wanted to do. These openings? I'm thinking not. I want to fill in that part of the map so I make sure that I know. Oh, this is an opening. Unless I came through here. I'm right clicking. Ah, that's a new area. Okay. Before I go in there. The monster eye lit up for a second. We must be in that room. I need to step over the stuff. Let me step over it. But this is nothing that I'm supposed to pick up, right? I guess we'll check out that room right over here. Dance is where it goes up, yeah. Monstrays! Oh, wonderful.